is a symbol of celebration and fascination for the youth.
Because during celebrations, people want to feel happy and free of worries. We wanted to represent that feeling of happiness and independence in our brand.
Once you drink Flyup, internally you will start flying. That new generations are always in search of the new kind of product and new brand. And in that case, they have also a great affinity to the local Indian brand also.
Lundia Group, a major business conglomerate of Eastern India, has put many feathers on its crown for more than last 20 years. Green Fizz Beverages is of no exception. With Green Fizz Beverages Private Limited, Lundia Group has ventured into carbonated beverage industry with its state-of-art factory at Singur.
Initially, Green Fizz Beverages was established as a bottler of an international brand.
There is no good international quality manufacturing facilities in the Eastern Zone, in particular in West Bengal. So we have decided to set up a soft drink plant in West Bengal to cater the world.
The company is now enhancing its product line with launching of an Indian brand, Flyup, Pyasa Dil Kar Le Chill.
We are adding fruit juice to the product. So this is almost a new concept. It's not a synthetic one. We are adding 5% apple juice in all the product.
First of all, kichu kichu jinish amake khub attract koreche branded. Initially they are coming up with four new variants, four new tests.
Jira flavor, orange, lemon and cola.
With Flyup, the company is introducing a cute handy pack of 250 milliliters in four flavors. The product would be free of artificial sweeteners and will have real fruit juice in it to make the product healthy and safe for children. Moreover, in Flyup, the flavors used are of international standard, but the flavors have been developed according to the regional tastes of people of Eastern India. As a result, the customer will get soft drinks which are different from the taste of products developed according to Western foreign taste buds. The flavors used in the product are natural and nature identical, and real fruit juice is added to it to make it healthier and tastier. The quality of the raw materials and packaging materials used are of international standards. The factory is equipped with top-class machineries and talents, thereby ensuring the quality and service to its fullest extent.
We have set up this plant with machineries of very high and modern technology. The bottling and packaging units are from KHS Germany. The processing equipments are from Tetra Pak Sweden. And boiler and chiller from Thermax. Compressors are from Chicago Pneumatics. So the plant is of very international standard and at par with any international brand.
The plant is practicing various eco-friendly procedures during production. Rainwater harvesting process is used to collect the rainwater, which is filtered and passed through RO process to make it reusable. The plant uses VAM chillers, vapor absorption heat pump, instead of traditional ammonia chiller for the process cooling the product. Also has zero ozone depletion or global warming potential. The entire plant lighting is LED and all the pumps are of high efficiency, which reduces the electrical consumption. The company is also planning to install solar panels in future.
Our team member, well talented and experienced, and the average age of the team will not exceed 34 years.
The plant uses husk as raw material for production of energy instead of coal or wood. The ashes produced in the process are further used by cement industries to produce cement. Each raw material is stored in separate environmental conditions according to the characteristics of the material. The plant has cold storage facilities in the form of both freezer and chiller. In freezer, minus 22 degrees centigrade, juices are stored and in the chiller 4 degrees centigrade. Moreover, all the products are kept in plastic pallets, thereby ensuring the topmost standard of storing. The processing starts with sugar clarification. Sugar is dissolved in a tank with the help of treated hot water, where Decamix and activated carbon powder are used to clarify, purify the sugar. The purified sugar syrup then transferred to the ready beverage tank in the syrup room.
We observed that in Eastern India, there are very few choices for the customer in case of soft drinks. Furthermore, all the brands available were either catering to a generic global taste or were not according to the international quality standards.
The plant is designed in a very modern way and has the latest infrastructure, keeping in mind the hygiene, product quality and optimum output. The packaging starts with the blowing section. Here, the bottles are being blown as per required shape and size with the help of Blomax machine supplied by KHS Germany. The blown bottles are then sent to the filling room with the help of air conveyor. In a rinser filler capper machine, the bottles are washed in the rinser section. Filled with beverages in the filler section, with the help of counter pressure and then automatically capped in the capper section. The main parameters like CO2 volume, bricks, filling temperature, usually 4 to 5 degrees centigrade, etc. of the product are controlled in the filling room with the help of a Paramix machine. The product is then conveyed to the warmer where it passes through steam treated conveyor to regain its normal temperature. The product is then conveyed to the labeler, where the product labels are applied on the bottle in the prescribed position. After labeling, the product is batch coded and then bottle travels to shrink packer for final packing. All the processing equipments and the fillers are cleaned with an automatic system, 3-stage or 5-stage according to international standards. Whenever there is a change of product and as per situation demand, the total operation of the CIP are monitored and controlled in a CIP room. All the CIP equipments are provided by Tetra Pak. Then, at the gathering end, these packs are palletized and stored with the help of forklift. The company further plans to expand its product range with more carbonated fruit drink variants. Furthermore, the company is planning to expand its setup with a juice plant, packaged drinking water plant and packaged snacks plant.
We are fully assured that and we are fully secure that our product have a very, very bright future. We are offering a good margin to the retailers and the distributors and all other channel partners.
We can produce more than 900 BPM, we install a second line in our plant.
In the coming summer 2019, we would be coming up with two more flavors. Well, we believe that it's better to take baby steps as of now. And as the market progresses and the taste develops, we will be coming up with more flavors and variants according to the taste of Bengal and Eastern India.
I am born and brought up in West Bengal. Today, whatever I am at Wiludia Group is all due to the West Bengal. So we always wanted to give back to the people of West Bengal. This venture of soft drink is our small contribution towards West Bengal and the people of the West Bengal.
Original fruit juice kichu percentage er moddhe ache jeta kono onno kono brand e ba onno kono erokom cold drinks er moddhe thaken jeta etar moddhe ache to it's healthy also tumra bujhtei parcho trust me it's really really good and really really healthy
jara khub young tader khub bhalo lagbe refreshing jeta amra sob shomoy khuje bere karon gorome kaaj hoy amader jara shoot kore tarao bishon tired hoye thake jara chakri kore tarao tired thake to sokale jete jeteo khawa jay অফিসে বসেও খাওয়া যায় রাতে বাড়িতে ফিরেও খাওয়া যায়
তো আমাদের সকল দর্শক বন্ধুকে আমার ফ্যান্সদের এবং ইনফ্যাক্ট যারা আমার ফ্যান্স নয় তাদেরকেও বলবো কারণ আমি ভালো সবাইকেই বাসি তো তাদেরকেও বলবো যে প্লিজ তোমরা ফ্লাই আপ পান করো
So
boys and girls, take care of your thirst with Flyup. Pyasa dil kar le chill.